freaking tall. And I don't know why I'm wearing these heels. I was just talking to these lovely ladies in the pew back there. I was like, why am I putting these on? And they were like, I don't know. And I was like, this is, I'm going to have a talk to myself about this later. The next song I'm playing for you guys is my radio single. It's called Honesty.
Woo! It's okay, sorry.
I have to tell you, as a songwriter, all the songwriters in here, and really anyone in the music industry, if you're involved in a song, when you get to hear it on the radio, it's the coolest thing in the entire world. Oh my gosh, I can't even tell you. Turns out, the same sound you make when you hear your song on the radio is the same sound you make when you're about to get in a car accident. So my dad has, like, he won't let me, like, make the noise anymore. So if I know my songs come on the radio, like, if I see, like, my name on the scrolly bar on the radio, I'm like. And so he's like, all right, we're safe. This is good. Because we almost ran off the road in Los Angeles. So, guys, here we go. This is Honesty. I wrote this in August of this past year, and it's about when someone's not telling you the whole truth of what's really going on. They're giving you just enough to kind of keep you there, and I think it's one of the worst things that people can do to you, and for me, the songs to stand against it, so I hope you enjoy it. Hope you realize you don't have to put up with untruthfulness. This is Honesty. All these shades of gray, no needs to lines. But you walk my nights. I'm not sure what's worse, that you never call, that I won't leave you. So you keep me here in the middle of nowhere. I stay here, hoping that you can keep giving me.
They're stuck.
We'll work on this.
Get better cameras.
Best friends, everybody, best friends. I just want to introduce you guys to the band. I'll be taking the last one.